Well, Care 11 and NBC stations across the country are joining forces to help animals find their forever homes. What a great cause. It's called Clear the Shelters, and it's taking place on Saturday. And we are joined by Lauren Erickson with Animal Ark in Hastings. We also have Cheryl here and lovely Emmy hanging out with us here at 4 o'clock. Thank you all for being here.
Thanks for having us.
Tell us, first of all, about Emmy.
Well, Miss
Emmy. She's full of love.
Yes, she's a big lover. She's a four-year-old. We think maybe Rottweiler, but a lab mix. She's kind of a mixture of everything, but she is going to do great in a home without probably other dogs and without other cats. But she has just full love, loves meeting people. She just wants to greet everybody here at the station,
too. She is so cute, so friendly. Yes. Animal Ark, if people have never heard about you guys, what's the summary? Tell us about you guys.
So we're celebrating our 40th anniversary this year, actually, and we are Minnesota's first and largest no-kill animal shelter. We're located in Hastings. And our mission is to rescue, rehabilitate, and rehome companion animals here in Minnesota.
And here's a video that we're looking at of your facility. And one thing that I have learned from working with you guys and being part of the Clear the Shelters campaign last year as well is rehabilitation. The amount of work that you guys do to get these animals ready to be adopted, there's a lot that goes on behind the scenes, isn't
there? Yes. So definitely we have animals come from all backgrounds, and we really have to figure out what can we do to help these animals succeed in their next home and get them over whatever barrier that made them come to us. Mm-hmm. So that's really an important piece. My volunteers are huge in helping with that rehabilitation piece as well, to just give them all the love and like respect that they need, you know, and that they deserve. So it's just really exciting.
And it was a great campaign last year. You guys adopted like 30 something pets in the month around Clear the Shelters.
Yes.
Back for another year. Mm-hmm. You're dropping adoption fees by $50 on Saturday. What are you guys hoping for this year?
I really want us to double the adoption rates. I mean, we've done, over the past year, we've done a lot of events, a lot of outreach and awareness to the community, and we just really hope that our message is being heard and that we can also have people come that day and just take all the animals from our shelter.
There you go, clear those shelters. So go out there on Saturday. You guys also have a great event coming up, a casino night gala. What's this all about?
This is on Saturday, October 14th. We're hosting a fundraiser at the Union Depot in St. Paul, and we are just really excited to have a silent auction, appetizers. We're actually having an MC, a special guest as well, and music, and just gonna be a lot of fun. So we hope to see everybody there too to support.
So. I am so impressed that she hasn't barked once.
Yeah.
Emmy, you're doing such a great job.
She's so cute. Look at that tongue.
One of the friendly faces that's going to be up for it. She is up for adoption, right?
Yes,
on Saturday.
She's available.
So if you love her, go check her out on Saturday. There's some other great shelters around the Twin Cities that are taking part in this as well. The Clear the Shelters campaign, it's on Saturday. Log on to care11.com/clearthesheltersThank you guys so much
Thank
for being
you.
Here. We'll be right back. Stay with us.